Beelzebub, Lord of the Flies. Some may bring it to the extremes of saying devil himself, Satan himself. Others may say the number one general or the grand general of Satan himself. Beelzebub, Lord of the Flies, is a distraction. Just like the flies. Flies come and distract you. So now, Lord of the Flies, flies, distractions, all of that is because you're distracted within yourself. You know what I'm saying? There's three reasons why you will have a visit from the flies. And that is because you are just that bold. You are just that bold. To put in a good work. And be like, I wish you would come. You think you're gonna stop something? You have no power here. So the flies come. The distractions come. That which takes you off of your focus. You know what I'm saying? Takes you out of your peace. So even when you got your focus, you still, your whole energy has changed. So you have a new focus. Not a distracted focus, just a new focus, or an irked nature while you're in focus. That's bad. If you put in a good work, put in a good word. He'd be like, yo, I'm finna go over here and I don't wanna, as soon as you put in a good work, a proper work, you're gonna get that visit. Just to see. You know what I'm saying? And then, because you yourself, you know what I'm saying, may be irked ahead of time. Your irked nature or your erratic static calls forth the erratic static. So your whole aura is Beelzebub, so therefore you need Beelzebub around you. So that's three reasons. Because you are Beelzebub at the moment. Secondly, it could be because you put in a good work and they want to come see what you did. And or thirdly, you put in a good work and you like, I wish you would think you're going to come and mess up something. You have no power here. So Beelzebub is coming to see because you called him forth to test your resolve. Those are the three reasons they show up. But if you have peace within yourself, then Beelzebub is just a distraction. And he can't distract you, or it can't distract you in any way, unless you're not at peace. So here's an example. You know what I'm saying? I'm at peace. Beelzebub thinks that it's bothering me. Not bothering me at all. You know what I'm saying? But I called him forth. Because I had an irked nature before I even went. But in my true nature, I don't roll like that. So that was an outside appearance and not a reality. So Beelzebub thought it was bothering me, wasn't bothering me at all. In fact, it only helped me be more at peace in a recognition that, oh, you want to come and see. That's how I get down. I'm like, I wish you would come and think you've got power here. You do not. So, you know. Oh, and also, a second part to you being a representation of Beelzebub, so then therefore you call him forth. Somebody may genuinely want to know, but they themselves can't humble themselves to ask, or they're in a environment or they're in a nature that doesn't even understand how to come forth. So when they come forth as Beelzebub, because they don't know themselves. So knowledge of self will keep you from being Beelzebub when you come through. So, you know, peace within yourself means that peace is always around you, even in the midst of madness. No power to Beelzebub.